What's up guys, it's me your Jimmy Eggixo here. This Sony Xperia video app review. Make sure to support me on Amazon. Make sure to click the card button to watch the Sony Xperia X in-depth review. So here's my quick review on the Sony Xperia X video app. As you can see, I mean in video app we cannot pinch zoom, which is available in the album app. But as you can see, we can also can't select. I mean, which is a downside. So the video app is really plain vanilla video app. There's nothing much. Only you can connect with a NAS or some kind of online cloud. I mean, storage for pulling the video. This is a really very basic video. Personally, I like the VLC video app. Maybe let me play some kind of trailer, for example, something like this. Amazing. Okay, let me play some another one. Maybe something like this one. Okay, we have the audio setting, display setting. Okay, we have the display setting, audio setting. There's nothing much. I mean, it's like pure plain vanilla. Rewind, yeah. Okay, this was the amazing album app. Make sure to subscribe and bye.